有朋自远方来。啊！你存的？你要哪玩？
还不是我的、啊，这里不放真正哦。
是 OCD， 我很少拍 film 的朋友的、哦。这个男的从美国回来，然后要找我 film。在亚比拍 film 有一个很大的问题，就是你很难可以找到 fresh 的 film， 所以我们每次一看到 film， 不管它是 fresh 还是 expired， 我们就爆，就整堆要买下来，所以一存存几百粒，也是过期的那个。
哎，等一下啊，
这个也是跟我买的。
Advanced 的话，你就可以选你是要 focus on digital 的。还是 focus on film 的，所以我会用那个 enlarge 的那个东西，然后你可以自己调，然后洗那照片出来吗？然后你就可以一直试哦。
其实学很多，因为如果用 digital 的话，是你不知道周末你要拍吧，就只是按爽罢了，然后按下，然后你就忘记了周末你要拍照，所以这个其实帮助我头脑会转一下，在拍照的时候 instead of 只是按，所以每一张照片都很值钱的，所以你不可以乱拍。要想清楚。
Bye. So, why do I shoot film? I shoot film for the personality. While they all control only shutter, aperture, and ISO, each film camera feels so different in hand, and they change the way you shoot. While a Mamiya slows you down, you become very patient in waiting for one image. LCA Plus, on the other hand, speeds you up and makes you a better observant.Then you have an exacta that requires a light meter in the beginning, and slowly turns you into a photographer that is confident in getting exposures. How do I know if I've got the image I want? It's a yes and no. I don't, not on the film, but I do. It goes right in my head. While I care about my images, I care more about memories, I care more about learning. If I have to, I will expose my film before development to understand the damage.After all, what film photography gives me is the way I wish to remember people and things in life. Thank you, film. See you soon in 2018.